Okay, we are back here with Sanada Masayuki, my fellow warriors. Now, let's progress with the Sanada's quest. Hello, my fellow warriors, or I must say my fellow Sanada mate. I think he's older than Masayuki.
Migoto.
I think it's Masayuki's father. Ula. Yo! 1 coin! Oh, we got 1 coin. I wonder what these coins are about. I set to say
Soka.
Okay. Now. Seems something very epic. We will see. Oh, another a second coin. I got 2 coin. Yeah. I think. Oh, this is a battle. Yeah, I realized that it was a battle, of course. Of course, it's what I guessed. Kawanakajima. Yes, so my guess were correct again. See, it's easy to understand this game if it's in Japanese. So we are ready to go and do battle for Lord Shingen. We are so ready. Okay. Ready, settle, go! So, I only had Masayuki as card, of course. It's not that Yukimura can go in battle as a kid. Yes! Oh, sound of 6 coins! Shall bring glory! Ooh. It's so nice, this thing of the winter, guys. Really. It's amazing, just so amazing! Okay, ready, settle, go! Not really the Battle of Kawanakajima, I think. Probably a side quest of the Kawanakajima. Still, it's still
happening.
Well, probably we had to kill some Uesugi spies. Boom! Oh, let's try the hyper attack of Masayuki. I wonder if it's cloned. Yeah, it's cloned. It has the same charge attacks. For the Sanada! Swing my flag of Sanada! Swing and bring glory to the Takeda! Bam! I wonder when the Battle of Kawanakajima will start. I really curious, because this game surely takes you a lot. You will become more curious with time. Then I've seen that they made the gates captain much harder. Oh man. Second
chi.
It's amazing that they made a second chi level. Wow, man! Oh, I almost forgot that Masayuki can rise his attack. I can't believe it's... well, it's impressive. Imagine what it would have been, how difficult. Oh my god, I don't even want to think about it. Also, I don't know if you can heal, because I didn't see many rise supplies around. I didn't see really any. So heal is a problem, I guess, because even because the battle here are very small. Well, this is not a main battle. It's still a side quest, even if it's against the Uesugi. And so hard to hit this cadence. This die, you shall die for the Sanada! Glory to the Sanada! No, I seriously can't wait to play as Yukimura, I'm so hyped! The hype is real, my bro, my fellow warriors!
Okay.
Oh, here arise.
Oyakatasama!
Oyakatasama! Oyakatasama! We'll fight for the Sanada and Oyakatasama! Oyakatasama is Shingen, by the way, for those who doesn't know. Oh, I did try the attacks on us. Oh! He throws a bomb! Guys, he throws a bomb! Look, a bomb! Happy now? I believe many will have loved Masayuki using the bombs. Well, for those who really wanted to see, happy? No, Masayuki used the bomb too. But who knows? For now, I didn't see many of his attacks because I didn't unlock it yet. What? What's this? No, guys, what's this? Guys, what is this? Oh, I call it reinforcements? Oh, this is a very particular feature. Much, much interesting. Seems I call it reinforcement. With this, you can call it reinforcement. But what I see, I'm not really sure. How can I see the enemies, the army? Okay. What? Oh, I found ya! You cannot escape me. They were hiding, of course. Did I say, what the hell? They not anywhere. No wonder. There's no wonder. Well, now. So I didn't look at all the attacks. Nope. I'm still level 2. Well, at least you don't get the attacks much faster, because in Samurai Wars 4 and Samurai Wars 4 2, you always got the combos much faster. Man, that was... So, it was way too easy. So why this guy got that Sanada 6 coin then on the head? Probably the main mission. Boom, 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 bam, boom, boom. For the glory of Sanada. No. Hey, you're a tough guy. This sector is cool. I see that the missile still breaks the guard. Shit. Well, it feels kinda easy. Even on hard mode. Man, hell mode is surely too much. I mean, I want to have fun. So yeah, let's just play hard mode and relax a bit, because... Oh, where are you going? You're not going anywhere, my ninja boy! Damn! Bum, 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 bum! Military suit! Sada Masayuki is a Milo! Come on, I want to see more features, please. Oh, change of winter! It's sunny now! It's sunny! Wow, man, it's cool. The winter really changed in battle. This is something pretty amazing. How many times I did save? It's just... way too amazing. Oh, Kenshin! Is this really the battle of... Oh! I seen the team of Mikada Hara has appeared. So I suppose that that was a real subquest. It was the preparation for the battle of Mikadagahara. Yeah, this is cool. This feels so much realistic. I can't believe it. Come on. This game doesn't hype enough because there are so many features that we didn't see in all this Samurai Wars or Dynasty Wars games. Come on, guys. I mean, this is so cool. Don't say. If people really had to complain about the few game feature that there is only the Sanada story, seriously, you really don't understand anything. Please check. I mean, don't complain about this. It's fine like this because this had to represent the Sanada storyline. So we don't really need any other challenge or stupid modes. It's fine like this. The bundles can be added in a future games. This game is an origin apart from Extreme Legend, Samurai Wars 2, Samurai Wars, Basic. It's a Sanada Warriors. Okay, let's call it Sanada Warriors. It's much appropriate. Sanada Stories is a middle. Do I feel laggy somehow? I don't know, I feel laggy. Somehow I feel laggy. No. Sweet song. I wonder what happened if I let the chi bar consume. Let's see. Nothing, of course. Bam, bim, boom, bam, bim, boom, boom. Oyakatasama, I will protect you and defeat Shingen for the Sanada and Takeda. Oh, feels kinda laggy. I don't feel laggy, guys. The game is a bit laggy. Haya! Oh! Haya against Masayuki! What are you doing? This is not your place, Haya! Haya Gozen! Sentoin! Sentoin Sama! Yeah, Sentoin is. It's how the Aya's name. No! Don't kill me, Sentoin Sama! Since this is based on the drama of Sanadamaru, the. Has been released in Japan. I did see it, unfortunately. I only see Tenchijin, that it's still another drama. Yeah, it should be like Sanadamaru, but it's based on Naohoe Kanetsugu, on Kanetsugu Nihaue. So it's similar. It's just that the drama is based on. The Sanadamaru is based on Yukimura, and Tenchijin on Kanetsugu. Oh. Kenshin, don't run away! Don't run away, Kenshin! Why run away? Oyakata-sama. He's here! Wow, they improved the graphics so much! Oh my god, it's so epic! Oh shit! Use dynamite! Stay away from my lord! Oh my god!
お楽しみのところ申し訳ございません。
なんの? 良い思考じゃったよ。 さて。
Guys, tell me if this Shin is not epic. We have seen this in Samurai Wars 1 and we all loved that, but now that it's in Samurai Wars Sanadamaru, doesn't look so terrible epic! Oh godness! It's surely one of the Most epic cutscene ever seen. Best Mikada Kawara stage. Oh, items! I got the items! Finally! Okay, this one... I don't know what is. This is defense and the speed. All the items from somewhere else won. The feels, guys. The feels. Finally, the items add back to this game. Finally. But we had to see how they works. The level hop and everything. I hope they're not a single use for battle. I hope you can use them per battles. No, to be honest, I don't even want the items to be used in battles. I prefer for them to be like the whole Dynasty Warriors. You get the items and you power up. End of story. What now? Okay, yeah, we can heal. These are two battles, I guess. Oh no, no, this one is the one I did before. Okay. Oh, with triangle we can go back in town, but no, we won't. I will keep going, of course. Who the hell wants to go back in town? I want to keep going. This game is just terrible havoc. Oh, let's get the hotels, by the way. This is like Samurai Warriors 3, I guess. You pick the healer. Oh, I can add just one item? That sucks, but I think the slot will increase. Just like in the other Dynasty Warriors. Well, yeah, even in Dynasty Warriors 4, there have been cards that they use just one slot. So, yeah, don't say that it sucks, this thing. Because they will increase with time. Okay, let's go. The Battle of Kawanakajima has not yet finished, I guess. We have to keep going and fight for Oyakatasama. Okay, this is a more serious battle. Yeah, like I said, the items you don't have to use. You just get the item and the stats will increase. Those pick up healer here are a second optional items. Okay, well, let's complete the missions. Oh, we have a few times. I guess we have to protect. We have to protect Oyakatasama in the time necessary. It's a serious thing to protect Oyakatasama. Hey, why my power up attack always go away when I miss you? No! So I guess Masayuki can really use the dynamites. Not just on ours, but even on the normal attack. But now I just got these attacks. Here, come here, my fellow. Well, not my fellow, you guys are Uesugi, so not my fellow. Die and die. Protect Oyakatasama, please. Oh, so many are coming to. I think I have to escort Shingen somewhere. Well, the battle isn't going very well for the Takeda. The Uesugi, I've got an advantage. A good advantage. No! I must sew and I palm your ass. Damn you, Uesugi. Meter Zone! Vroom! Son of Masayuki! Samai! Oh! Go! Oyakatasama! Oyakatasama! No! Sati! Oh, I almost forgot, I got the heal items. Suvenyo kill! Pen! Whoa! This is the power of the sixth coin of my flag! Level up! Oh, I got an item!
Masayuki!
Arigato, Oyakatasama! Arigato, arigato, Oyakatasama! Oyakatasama! Yes, we are protecting Oyakatasama! Was it hard? Bamete! Oh, there are so many! I wonder if I. No, it's better to stick near Oyakatasama. Let's stick near him. If we get far from Oyakatasama, we'll be in danger. If he dies, I don't want to start again. I want to kill all these people, but I guess I have to follow Oyakatasama. Ah, ouch! Okay. Okay. Oh, this is Nobu Shige. Shingen Takeda's brother. He's so nice, ladies. This is, like I said, what really Samurai Warriors Dynasty Wars need. That the battle will also continue on other battles too. Not they just put Mikarakara and then you play all the stage and then the battle of Mikarakara has ended. No, it continues. It continues just like an episode. This is how a Dynasty Wars or Samurai games shall be. How many times I have to say? It's so nice. So hell nice. Thank you, Kuei, for this. For this gem, thank you. Oh no, I got the missile. Too bad. I could have finished them. So. But okay, we can finish them. No, yeah, I'm hurry, but okay. Oh, items. Sisan. Okay. This dude again from before. No, yeah, like I guess, Nobu Shige's dead. It's ill. Shingen looks strong. Yeah, Nobu Shige died. So nice. Very cool to see Nobu Shige as NPC, right? Don't expect him to be in the game. After all, it doesn't last too much. But yeah, is kind of important for Mikarakara's battle. Come on! Okay. Here, these guys are very tough. So no, don't die, please. Then Kenshin is surely putting up a good fight. Okay, now we can finish them. Die, everyone, please. Oh yes. Son of the power! Can we really manage all this? I wonder. Come on, we can do it. Oh yes! No, what the? Show it! Time. Oh my god! Your time is passing. I don't know if I can make it. I won't make it probably. Yeah, the time is passing. Oh no! Shut! Yeah, I did! Nice! Nice! Super nice! Okay. come on, you, come on, you. Okay. Let's go, Oyakatasama. Let's run from this terrible place. Ah, go away! Step aside! Make way for Oyakatasama! Die, please. Okay. Okay, now you're so dead. Pim! Pam! Okay, there are other people there that are disturbing Oyakatasama's run. This battle is so intensive. Wow, that's so nice. I love the intensity of this battle. It's so, so intense, guys. It feels, I don't know, the feels of this game. It surely makes more and more fun because in the when I played the last games, I really didn't feel so hyped, so happy like this. Even when somewhere was 4, Nasty or 3 came out, I didn't feel so happy. Now I really feel so much joy like when I used to be a kid. I'm so happy. I don't know how to describe this happiness. Maybe because I'm playing it with you guys here, but it's surely, surely feels okay. You are a son, I'm a son of a warrior. I must not be so pompous. Die! I must fight! Or Oyakatasama! No, what? Don't defend! Oh. Damn. Oyakatasama, please! Run away, Oyakatasama! This Cortilier? Okay. But there is Kenshin. I wonder if he killed Kenshin, what happened? But I'm scared. By the way, let me check the commands here. Oh, I save it. Just because. There are also the save slots. Okay, time to kill some people. I missed those quests where I had to kill the first. No, wait, I think I have to kill inside here. Yeah. You have to kill the troops inside here, in the base. Hirahime! Phew! Swing, swing! My flag of justice! Pim! We done, we killed them! Oyakatasama has escaped it! Finally, finally! Oyakatasama! Let's run away, Oyakatasama! We have the last survivors, Oyakatasama. You! That's great! Oyakatasama! We managed to escape finally. Oh, some other mission that hasn't been completed. But yeah, the missions here are always like that. You have to replay and replay to complete the main missions. Other items. Oh yeah, this one that increased life and this one that increased the Musou charge. Guys, the feels that the whole items in Samurai Warriors 1. How many feels? Would you feel the same? Oh, so I feel that the Battle of Mikaragahara has not ended yet. No, no, I really think not. There is still so much to do. Yeah, yeah, there is still so much to do, and we will see in the next episode. In the next episode, we will fight again, my fellow warriors. Stay tuned.